What's up, boys and girls? Back again with another video. I'm gonna continue where we left off with Need for Speed Payback. After this, we're gonna go back to Assassin's Creed Origins and continue where we left off with that. We're halfway done with the game, and then we're on our way to play Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Make sure you catch up on those playlists, Assassin's Creed Origins. You got Valhalla, you got Odyssey. Make sure you catch up on that. I made it easy for you guys. I put it on the homepage. So every game of Assassin's Creed is on the homepage. Make sure you catch up before you play Syndicate, because it's really interesting of a game, though. I really like it, though. I really like it. Last time we saw a pyramid, so that was really good. And then after that, we're playing Syndicate, and then see where we go from there. But guys, without further ado, let's get started. So... okay, so we're doing the highway heist here.
Hey, visitor center. I'm a visitor and I am not going to your center. Take that.
You're funny. You are really funny. Why not? So let's see. Gotta use the Honda. Alright, let's go.
You're here, good. Listen, the house is running convoys in the town, and the next one's my Koenigsegg with some extra attached. You and your friends are gonna grab it back for me, okay?
Why would we do that?
One, you owe me. Two.
Oh, really?
I'll let your buddy Rab peek under that hood before you hand it over.
Don't need a third reason. We're in.
Yes. So, here's what you do.
Transporting the Koenigsegg across city limits in 2 hours. We intercept, then grab the cargo.
It'll be part of a convoy.
What are you thinking?
Quick hit and run. Get me close to the truck and I'll take care of the rest. Rav, you turned that Mustang into a runner yet?
Yep. Followed your specs, the painting's all in. It'll take a punch and dish it right back.
Great. Mac, you and Rav got that drone ready to fly?
I'll be your eyes in the sky.
All right. Time to show the house we're back.
Man, the Dodge GT.
I'm not sure what Rav did to the Mustang, but it feels tight and heavy, like it's tensed up for a punch.
All right, Ty, remember, the house will have enforcers protecting the convoy. We'll have to get rid of them first. Get me on the truck before it reaches the Amber Valley Tunnel.
Oh, you're in the car, baby girl? I didn't even realize that. Baby girl was in the car the whole time. At least I'm not alone.
Worst case scenario, we approve it,
right? That won't be necessary.
That's smoke. Smile. Laugh. Got something up our sleeve here. She's here to get paid. That's translation. Okay, she's here to get paid. I'm here to get paid too. Well, I'm forced to get paid because, you know, if I don't do this job, he did say I'm going to jail. So I have no choice anymore. I have no choice. You know, when a person forces you to do a job, and if you don't do the job, you are going to jail for life, you gotta take the offer. You got no choice to accept the offer at that point. You don't know when you're going to jail after doing these type of business stuff, but we're just going to it anyway, because we need a shot at the house.
Look
You ready? All right, sweetheart. Let's do it. The Ford GT. All right, let's go.
Get me close to that truck before it hits the tunnel.
Sounds good. Jess, can you hush your mouth for like 2 seconds, please? Get the fuck out of here, you piece of shit. This is Fast and the Furious. This is my house. Jeez. Freaking kidding me. Oh my gosh. Bro, I tried to hit him, but like he wasn't going. This man wasn't going. I was trying to ram him.
Get me close to that truck before it hits the tunnel.
Alright, Jess. Alright, can you hush up for 2 seconds, please? Get the fuck out of here, you piece of shit! Oh. Aggressive, huh? Aggressive my ass. Jeez. I'm coming for you, boy. Get the fuck out of here. Piece of shit, this is a heist. Yeah. Piece of shit cars. You're getting that car, whether you like it or not. Is that a Keegan, if I'm saying the car right? It starts with a K. I know it starts with a K.
Jess, you ready?
I got you, Jess. Man, bro, this is a scene like Bad Boys. Hold on, shoot. Man, this is a scene like Bad Boys, man. Everything on fire now. This is real. Woo, this is like Bad Boys. Jeez, everything on fire. Bro, he bust. Bro, was there tanks inside the truck? I got you. What's up, boys? Hold on. Let me ram these. Man, the way how you ram these cars is so realistic. Man, I swear this is from Bad Boys, man. If the cars are, when the whole road is on fire, jeez. Y'all know what I'm talking about, the Bad Boys. Jeez. think it was Bad Boys 2 when that crazy heist mission happened. Hold on, man. I just gotta figure out how to ramp. I gotta do a ramp behind them. Cause I gotta get rid of the cars. Jeez. Shit. Bitch, that's what you get. Oh my God. Move in. Bitch, that's what you get. This is a dirty heist, man. It's like Bad Boys 2 with that heist car. We're just trying to. Where you going, bud? I need that car. I don't want to go to jail anymore. Come here. I'm not going to jail for this. We're going to rob cars. We're going to heist cars. As long as I don't go to jail. Jeez. Let's go, Jess. Let's go. Burn that truck, Jess. Woo! Jess is cold-blooded. Sweetheart is cold-blooded. Took the car, too. Let's go, baby. Hey, we're getting out of here.
I'll see you there.
I'll get you later.
Yeah, facts. Jeez. Hey, come on now. Hey, come on now, cops. I love to play. Come on now. Make it a challenge. Ooh. Jeez. Facts. Jeez. Let's go. Yeah, it's addictive. Can we unlock this car? Of course it is. It's a thrill fun. Oh, jeez. Jeez. It's a thrill. Jeez. And I like cars like this where you get to go too fast on the dash. It's still cars. Jeez. I think we're in the clear. Oh. Yeah, I didn't, you went, yeah, I just realized that I was supposed to bust that right, but I failed the process, I failed the mission. Now, hopefully I can drive this as Tyler. Oh, I crashed once, but that shouldn't. Woo-wee! What you get? Yeah, I do too. You just got away with that one because they both ran into each other. Are you serious? Man, if he never ran into me and blacked me out like that, man, I would have got there. Yes. Fudge! Dude, man, how? These cops are crazy. Man, that's like a Need for Speed Most Wanted car. I remember playing Most Wanted on the 360. Jeez. I'm just joking. The PlayStation 2. Man, that game was fun. That was really addictive. And then Undercover too. Oh my god. Dude, why? Like, what are you in my way for? Did they just zoom in like that? Well, I just did a 360 on that cop car. Dang, his tires. Dang, man, I was almost there too. Jeez. And that time limit thing is crazy. Alright, I'm gonna have to zoom out of here. Instead of avoid, I'm gonna start avoiding these cops. Bro, are you serious? Man, the freaking cops, man. See, I would have fun with them, but I have to get there. I'm at a time limit to get there.
You know when you stop on the gas, the engine rusts.
Are you serious? I went the wrong way the whole entire time. Are you serious? See, that time limit, man, just... Hoo-wee. I hate when stuff is a time limit. That's when the cops get involved. Ooh, wait.
Bring it into the garage. Time I took a peek under the hood. Figure out what's so special about this thing before we ship it back to you.
The getaway heist. The Lotus. The Mercedes AMG. It is, sweetheart. You know. Of course.
Tyler, my guys just picked up the Regera. Miller messed up the alignment and the brake pads, but I decided I won't fill her.
How generous.
I know, right? Listen, we gotta meet.
What, now?
Yes, now. Maybe downtown, my place, Elysium Casino. Right on the back.
Man, that was fun. Okay. Pretty egg. So guys, so by the way, I did some research of what cars is the most fastest in this game, and we're gonna pick some out. Of course, we ain't choose all of them because we don't have enough. But man, that's getting fucking Lotus. Hey guys, I might have to do some for camera, or I'm gonna have to save up. Actually, what I'm gonna do is yeah, guys, what I'm going to do is I'm going to do some stuff off camera. But, guys, if you like the video, do me a favor, smash that like button. I'll see you on the flip side. Subscribe, smash that like button. I'll catch you on the flip side with us at Squid Origins. I'm out.